ventricles, to the coronary arteries, to the coronary arteriosus, to the ventricular aorta.
Hey, you want to go over it?
Sure.
Okay. So this is the sinus venosus. Then we have the ventricle, the atrium. On here, we're supposed to have the coronary arteries. Moving up the coronary arteries are the coronary arteriosus and then the ventricular aorta all the way up.